Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel, and today I will be at the Exmoor Trial. This is the first race event of 2021. I hope you enjoy the video. Let's go! Here we go. Oh no, it's an MG. Alright, let's go. Austin 7. It should do it. Let's go. 25! Hill clear! Really whacking him through now. Alright, come on in. Let's see what this car is. I can hear a V-twin. Or a Jap engine. Oh, it's a V-twin. Jap. Oh, it's not back to 9. Austin, let's go. Oh, he's not got enough speed. Go on.
How many vehicles have been through now?
About 3. Oh no, wait, we weren't here for some, were we? Okay, we got a red Austin. Who got to 2? Oh well. They're in the stock class anyway, so they shouldn't have made it much further than that anyway. We got a powerful car. Let's see what it is. Is it the legendary Twat 69? Sounds like it.
Might be, but they're just gonna fucking full send.
Yeah. I'm gonna stand just a little bit down the bank. Yeah, we're good! Here we go. Let's see. I think it is. It is. Go on! Whee! Oh, this sounds like a powerful Austin.
Next car.
Oh, it's Simon Blakeney Edwards, isn't it? Oh, stop itching, Mike, come on. Alright. Alright.
Alright.
No, that's disappointing. Oh. Ah, got you. Oh. Yeah, we're good! Car on hill! Oh, here we go. Thank you.
Yeah, that's a nice.
Just drove that with ease.
All right, we got another one, boys. Blue Austin 7, not chummy. All right, we got an Austin, by the sound of it. Oh God, it's the Teagues. He's sending it. Go on. Give it some welly. Clear. We're all good. What did I tell you? It's a bit scary when a car's hurtling up a hill towards you. Yeah. Dylan, the back's going. Yeah, it could do. Is that
cop now? You may as well go down as carefully as you can.
What was that? Oh, Chrysler. There we go.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, he's smoking on the rear wheels. Look at it, he's doing a Bernie. Go on. That's the biggest car to get up yet. Yeah, that's what you call clutch, Dylan. That's clutch smoke. Oh God, here we go, another box one. What number, Ollie? 106.
11.
What? No, car number. Yeah, so now they got reverse back down. Easy. Another Austin. Oh, big Vauxhall. Okay, this is a fire breathing. Pop, pop, bang, pop. Look at that, it's smoking up the inside wheel. Oh, we got another Chrysler, boys. Oh, he's flinging that. All the way up. Let's go. Oh, it's a Model A saloon. He's not going to get... He might. He's got enough speed. Oh no, it's Lee Francis.
What's happened?
I think something's broken or something. Because he was going well and then it just stopped. Oh, big old Mercedes. God damn. That's 23. Oh, he's got the momentum. Just the wheel scraping on there. Whee! Up the top, easy peasy. What's that? That's a Austin? Oh no. It's a car which isn't getting up the hill. Yeah. And back down it goes. So yeah, these are the last few cars which are coming up. now. They're usually the more slower people. And yeah. Second driver coming up. Well, I think that thing's a bit underpowered. This is the second driver of this vehicle.
That was seven.
That was seven. This is the last car of the day, I believe. Let's hope he makes it exciting. A bird just pooed right next to me.
Are you recording?
Yes. Hopefully he makes it a bit exciting. Oh, come on, send it. Here we go. Oh, he's off to a slow start. Clutch kick. Oh, it's a big Model A. Alright, that's it. 21. So yeah, people, I hope you enjoyed that video, and I'll see you in the next one, yeah? Alright, goodbye.